Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how you can upgrade your interior lights on Toyota RAV4. So first we will start with the map lighting.
Okay, so there is actually two ways to remove your ugly lights, replace them with LED. So the one would be just to remove this plastic cover, and it's actually very fragile, and if your car, you know, getting older and older, they become more and more fragile. But my car is more of a newer, so it's not as risky to remove it. So let me go ahead and show you the way to remove it. Just grab one of these little screwdrivers. Just be careful not to scratch anything. You're gonna kinda have to dig into it to pop this little clip right there. So you gotta do one while you're holding, the another one will pop up on the side, and there is a 1, 2, 3 more left, so I already got 3 popped. And you just have to kind of play with it. Stick your screwdriver in here, kind of move this clip. You see, I just moved that clip. Now you gotta stick it right here and do the same. Here we go. And the whole thing will come off. Now this little taps, they very, very fragile. Now let me show you how to remove this, the whole thing. And you know, have a little more access to those little taps if you don't want to break them, because they're very fragile. So I'm gonna put all this back, which you actually have to do, just pull whole assembly down. You will have this plastic taps that holds into the holes there. Just disconnect this harness right here, and you will have to disconnect this harness over here as well. Now we got all assembly out. You can see I'm missing actually one clip. I have no idea where is it. You have access to pull the whole the light fixture just like this. Just press on these taps and here we go. You got a whole thing in your hand. Now here you will have access actually to those plastic taps. You see right here, one right here, there's a total of 6. That way you can kind of gently ply on them like this, just with your fingers, without risking breaking them, because if you break them they will not be able to hold right. Here we go. And now you got a whole access to light bulbs. Those are ugly old type of bulbs. They're still hot. Wow. Just pull them out and I'm gonna go ahead and put the new one in. Now those are Sirius LED. I got it from Amazon. Got a pack of 12. Figure I'll buy more actually for almost the same price that you will buy 2 or 4. And this is it. Just the LED lights. You just simply put them in just like your regular light. Goes right here like this, and one goes like that, and you can simply put everything back like it was. Here we go. And your undamaged cover, oh, going right this. Here we go. So here we go, look at that, much nicer, brighter, white light, don't look ugly anymore. Now let me go ahead and move to a dumb light. Now replace your ugly dumb light with the LEDs, pretty much same way. I got these Sirius LEDs, or Sirius LEDs, whatever you call it,
Also, just like I did for the front, they're coming actually in a pack of two. One goes right here, and I'm gonna put one in my trunk. The same way you can replace by pulling the entire assembly out, or you can just pop this open like this. Just be very careful not to damage or scratch this plastic. Now one right here, we can just go ahead and pull one out, gotta catch it. Actually you can, oh yeah, like this. You can use your fingers. Be very careful, it's still hot. I was running for just a little bit. And we're gonna go and put our Cirrus or Sirius LEDs in it, just like that. And this is it, just place your cover. You can help yourself with the screwdriver. Just be very, very careful. It's very fragile. Here we go. Oh yeah, much, much better. Look how bright that thing is. And it's perfectly white. Perfectly. Now let's go ahead and move to a trunk light. To replace your trunk light, that's probably the most easiest thing here on this vehicle. You would have to also use this little flat screwdriver. Just make sure you turn off, because it was on since our trunk door is open. And the whole thing comes out. Just remove it from your harness like this by pressing on this little tab, and you'll be able to remove this whole cover. Just pull your old ugly bulb and you can replace with a new LED. Just make sure you face it that way. After a couple of months, my lights work perfectly. And look how bright it's inside. You can see right through it. It's very nice white light. Bring to the vehicle a very nice, expensive look. Guys, if you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section below. And as always, thank you for watching.